Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix high DPC latency on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to switch to a new power plan. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit enter. Now change the power plan mentioned here. For example, if it's at ASUS recommended, I'll change it to balanced. The next solution will be to disable IPv6. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command ncpa.cpl and hit enter. This will open the network connections window. Right click on the active network connection and select properties. Scroll down to IPv6 and uncheck the box associated with it. Click on OK to save the settings. The next solution will be to uninstall the Bonjour app. Now, I do not have this app, but the procedure to uninstall any application is as follows. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command appwiz.cpl and hit enter. In this, it will show all the applications. Right click on the troublesome application and select uninstall. The next solution will be to update the graphics card and audio drivers. Now search for Intel driver and support assistant in the Bing search bar or Google search bar, anyone you prefer. Open the option in Intel and download the tool. After downloading the tool, run it to update all the drivers at once. The last solution is to disable dynamic ticking. Now for this, scroll down to solution number 5 and copy the command line mentioned here. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter and you'll get the reply, the operation completed successfully. It will solve all of your problems. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.